Hi, I'm Henrietta. Today for Crafty Kids, we will be making marigolds to honor Mexican heritage. Marigold flowers are known in Mexico as a flower of the dead. They can be used to decorate altars, graves, and also can be used to decorate your home. Today's supplies we'll be using for paper marigold craft are assorted colored tissue paper, assorted pipe cleaners, or you can also use a craft floral wire. You're gonna also need a craft tool, which is a pliers, to if you're gonna use the floral wire. Second project, I'm going to create a marigold headband. You're gonna need a headband, also some plastic flowers, and assorted ribbons. You can also use a hot glue gun where we're going to put the headband together. For more craft ideas, visit createabug.com, sign up with a library card and PIN number. Feel free to post your craft or suggestions in the comment sections below. Thank you for watching today's episode of Crafty Kids. See you next time.